Hello students, welcome to our YouTube channel. I am Suman and today I am going to teach you general knowledge. And today's topic is the location of our country. Before starting the video, subscribe our channels and press the bell icon to get the notification. Hello students, today I am going to teach you the first chapter of GK, the location of our country. In this chapter, we will learn about the location of our country in the world map and some physical features of India. So let's start. Students, as we all know that we live in India and India is very vast country. Okay, so first of all, you should know what is the location of our country in world map. India located in South Asia. Okay. In what is the location of our country? India located in South Asia. And one more thing that you have to know, that India is the 7th largest country in the world. Okay. India is the 7th largest country in the world. Russia, Canada, China, USA, Brazil and Australia are the 6 countries larger in area than India. Okay, India is 4 times the size of Pakistan. And one more thing, India is the 2nd most populated country in the world after China. Students, India is surrounded by 3 water bodies: the Arabian Sea in the west, Bay of Bengal in the east, and Indian Ocean is in the south. Okay, the Indian Ocean is named after our country, India. Okay, so you can see here 3 water bodies. One is the Arabian Sea, second is the Bay of Bengal, and third is the Indian Ocean. There are 2 group of islands. One is the Andaman and Nicobar Island in the Bay of Bengal, and second is the Lakshadweep Island in the Arabian Sea. India has several countries as her neighbors like China, Nepal and Bhutan are in the north. Bangladesh and Myanmar lies to the east. Pakistan is in the west, and Sri Lanka is located in the Indian Ocean in the south. Do you know, students, India has many landforms. It has mountain, plains, desert, plateau and island. And this makes India so beautiful and unique. The northern part of India lie the Himalayan mountain ranges. These ranges some of the highest peak in the world, like Mount Everest in Nepal. The highest peak in the world is a part of the Himalayan ranges. Now student, tell me, which mountain peak is the highest in the world? Yes, Mount Everest in Nepal. Students, many big rivers are also flown in India, like Ganga, Yamuna and Brahmaputra. Which rivers? Ganga, Yamuna and Brahmaputra. And these rivers start from the Himalayas. Let's do some activities. Students, when I was explaining the chapter, then I was told you India has 2 group of islands. One is the Andaman and Nicobar Island and second is Lakshadweep Island. Now you tell me, where is Lakshadweep Island in the map? Very good. Okay, now where is Andaman and Nicobar Island? Very good. Students, as you know, there are some neighboring countries of India which are in different directions. Now tell me, which neighboring country is in the west? Yes, Pakistan is to the west. And which neighboring countries are in the east? Very good, Bhutan, Bangladesh and Myanmar. Bhutan, Bangladesh and Myanmar. These countries are in the east and Pakistan is in the west. Students, there are some matching related to the chapters. If you have listened the entire chapter carefully, then you will definitely do it. Okay, so let's start. The number one, highest peak in the world. So student, which is the highest peak in the world? Mount Everest. Mount Everest is the highest peak in the world. Number two, seventh largest country in the world. So easy, when I explained the chapter, then I always told you, seventh largest country in the world is India. India is the seventh largest country in the world. Number three, highest populated country in the world. Which is the highest populated country in the world? China. And the number second highest populated country in the world is India. And the highest populated country in the world is China. Okay. Number four, highest mountain range of India. The highest mountain range of India is Himalaya. Okay. Highest peak in the world is Mount Everest. Seventh largest country in the world, India. Highest populated country in the world, China. And highest mountain range of India is Himalaya. Okay.